couch.
What's up, y'all? This is my second video for the Crashlands. You're gonna notice that I have a lot more stuff, as well as you're gonna notice that I also have a pet. A couple pets, actually. So, just to give a catch up on from the last video, basically, I have ventured out. I've done a couple of missions. I've actually done some bigger battles too as well. Upgraded my armor, as you see. You see, I have a couple of more building pieces now. And I got things that I need to make, like a new saw, which I don't know where this water balloon comes from, but so far it's been pretty straightforward. There's been a lot of side missions, been a lot of side things that I've gotten. This I haven't gotten yet, but this glutter net, apparently I can catch glutter flies. I don't know what it will do, but hopefully I can catch some of the essence that they produce. As you see, I've had a couple of eggs to make basically different pets, things of that nature. There were stone doors. Finally made a bed so I can go to sleep, and it'll allow it to become nighttime so I can attack the glutter flies. But I got my own glutter fly named Nightlight. Feed them. If you feed them, apparently you get some glutter fly dust. Nice. Interesting. Was unaware of that till now. So yeah, you can feed your pets, get different things from them. My big boy right now is the first pet I had. He's grown over time. I'll feed him to get, I could put on the I'll show you. So I'll feed him some of this, and then I'll get some rampant milk. It's used for different things. I don't think it's used for glue, but we'll find out. So overall, it's been good. I'll take him with me again. As you can see, out front, got a little thing going here. I can pick these now. Basically, they respawn every 20 minutes a piece. So it's best to put them in these. At first, I was like, why would I even put them in there if I can only use them once? No, every 20 minutes, they come back. So I come back and I get more health regeneration. So that's great. I'll show you. I think I had to build them in the stone piece. Yeah, right here. So yeah, you build them. I'll stone and two of them, but it's so worth it. Every time I come back home, I pretty much have some health regeneration. So I don't have to worry about finding it now. It's easy enough to find it out there, but at the same time, found a reason that I need to upgrade from the thatch to the stone yet, or to the wood yet, but one thing I have done is just expanded it out, just so I have more room to do different things, of course. Sometimes we can go ahead and go hunting. Let me just refresh these real quick. Get everything off of the ground. Again, I got my little building sections here, got my sections here. Oh, another nightlight, but didn't actually produce a nightlight. That's pretty cool. So yeah, so far, everything's doing pretty good. So, I'm going to show you that. So, some progression, but zooming out, here's pretty much what I've discovered. Now, granted, I don't know how big the map is, but if I were to zoom all the way out, and I can move around as well, so I don't know if all of that is viewable. Not sure. Don't know. Maybe I do a video where I go as far as I can and see what happens. I know that I've only been in one biome. I know that for a fact. I'm in the Savannah, so yeah, it's a big world, real big world. So far, it's been an awesome game. I'll probably do my review, full review, just make a full review video. I don't know if it'll take me to beat the game to really do a full review, but at this point, I'm pretty sure with all the like this glitter thing that I found, this item that lights up as I move. I might just go ahead and just make a review and just set this game. It's pretty much at a, I haven't really had it. It's been smooth on the phone and everything else. Combat has been partially difficult, but that's because it's early for me. It feels like it's later than it is, but in all honesty, based off of me not even finding another biome yet, I'm going to say that I'm really early in the game still. I want to say that I put in maybe 8 hours into it, maybe already, maybe, nah, maybe 4, I'm not sure yet. This guy, there we go. Oh, people are attacking. If I'm taking him out, I'm sure. What I need for that, because if I can put that on my pet, I'm good to go. Maybe become a big boy. I'm not sure. And as you can tell from my last, when I looked at the other pet, he is bigger than the pet. So, let's check that out. That I do like about the game is that it's random moments like that just prove that this game is awesome. So I'm gonna put some of my health restore, and it's pretty good. But I'll give you guys another update here soon on the next video.